How do they make Akutaq at AC Bethel? At AC Bethel, the Akutaq is made using Crisco, sugar, water, and berries. First, the sugar is dissolved in water. Next, the Crisco is whipped. The sugar and water are added slowly. This helps to make the Crisco creamier and also, of course, sweeter. Then we mix in the berries. Since Crisco is made from vegetable oil, there are no animal products in the Akutaq at the AC Bethel deli.